Now, the 2022 New South Wales Premier's Woman of the Year is a very deserving winner. High-profile regional personality Anna Barwick has been recognised for making pharmacy services accessible to all Australians, specifically ensuring those living in remote regional areas don't miss out. And Anna joins us from Armidale in New South Wales. G'day, Anna. It's so nice to see you. Congratulations. You're being described as a regional superstar.
Yeah, yes. A big surprise to me, but lovely nonetheless, particularly to be able to represent rural and regional New South Wales and Australia.
And that's because you founded the first pharmacist-led telehealth service in Australia. So explain what it is and how it all came about.
Absolutely. So PharmaLine is the first pharmacist-led telehealth service in Australia, and it came about because of COVID. So my husband and I are both pharmacists, and we really noticed that people were reaching out and wanting assistance and wanting help with their medication and their health. And that was when they were in lockdown, so they weren't able to get out or they didn't feel safe. And so PharmaLine was created to bridge that gap, extend the services that already exist, particularly in rural and regional areas, but to allow people to access medication expertise at home.
It really is beautiful, yeah, and winning this, it's fully deserved. It's such an accolade, and your title there, regional superstar, I think that could be extended out again.
How do people, business card.
That's it. How do people utilise this service, and is it a free service?
So we have a range of people that access it. So often they are individuals that book in, but we also service corporate clients as well to do medication reviews and a number of other services. So it isn't free. People do actually have to pay to speak to a pharmacist, but we would love to be able to subsidise that. So we would love the government and the Minister of Health to actually offer MBS items to pharmacists for their medication expertise and for these consultations to make it more accessible. What we've seen in practice with the COVID vaccination rollout, for example, so pharmacists were brought in quite late to that, but they've already administered over 6 million vaccines across the country, but they're being paid at half the rate of GPs for doing the exact same job. So in Women's Week, it's almost akin to the gender pay gap, and pharmacists are the female in the relationship, and that needs to change.
And PharmaLine has had a wonderful impact, hasn't it, on people living in remote country areas, particularly the aged and those with disabilities. We already know that regional health is already under pressure. So it's been so good at providing care for those sorts of people. Do you have plans to extend the network further, or what's the plan next?
Absolutely. So I think we can help people wherever they are, and that's the beauty of it, is it's really adaptable. So we have a team of pharmacists across Australia, and they're in all different areas, but they're ready and willing to be able to have these consults, talk to people about their goals, about what medication is right for them, if it's needed at all, and also helping them to advocate and connect back with their local health services where that's appropriate as well.
That is fantastic. It sounds like you have the personnel. What other support do you need to make this a reality?
As I said, funding would be brilliant. So we're very open to collaborations, grants and funding, as I said, to make this more accessible. It's really important to us to do that. So we want to make sure that everyone can have access to a pharmacist wherever they are and at any time that suits them. So as you were saying, it's very good for people that might be isolated, have caring responsibilities or may not be able to get away from home.
Anna Barwick, you are an absolute regional superstar. Congrats on the award and thank you for joining us today. It's such an important service.
Thank you, Sarah and Tristan. Thank you for your time.